Hi guys, what's up? I hope you're doing fine. Welcome back to my channel. So let's just address the elephant in the room. Yeah, I did attempt to recreate this. Did I fail? Most probably, but at least I tried. I don't really know if she watches my reaction videos, but if she does watch this one, Coco, I attempted, and this is all for you. Next time it's going to be your turn. The concept picture is stunning. Stunning, stunning, stunning. She looks amazing. Her teaser? We're not going to survive this, so I'm not going to wait any longer. Let's just react to this video then. Let's go! Wow. This is so freaking stunning, I mean, like... Oh my god, that green makeup! Yes! That lip piercing... And her hair color is super interesting. I'm not ready for the chorus. Like, I'm like, what is coming? Is it just me or? It has a 90s vibe. I was shook. The makeup? Always on point, girl. This is going to be amazing live. I think it's my favorite song from her. It's so empowering, I'm like... That beauty. Well, that had to happen. I don't know, like, since quarantine, my Wi-Fi just sucks. Can you just work for like 5 minutes? That we knew. And move. What else can we say despite that she's such a queen? We all know that she's a dancer, we know that. But how she combines everything together, how she always brings together her other dancers so that it really shows something. She really tries to bring them in, and I think this is so nice, and the result afterwards is just insanely good. I mean, this when she's like lying over the body, rolling. I was like, but how do you come up with that idea. Oh my god, this is stunning. I think this performance and this dance would definitely be breathtaking in life. Yeah, I'm impressed. Like, her makeup is always so on point. She has so many different concepts. She has so many different makeups, hairstyle, outfits. It's so vibrant. I respect her for what she does and for what she represents and what she says as well. It's not an easy industry, and when you want to do what you want to do and you want to display what you want to display, you really need to push yourself forward and be like, I'm going to do this. I knew it was going to be good. It's probably my favorite song by her. Like, the vibes of the chorus were definitely something going into, like, to me, in the 90s or 2000s, I guess. I'm sorry if I was kind of scary with that makeup. My brother looked at me as if I was crazy. He was like, what are you doing? I'm like, sorry if I scared you. I hope you enjoyed this reaction, guys. If you did, don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And otherwise, guys, I thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.